Hello, I'm your fan reporter, Tim Oberhauser, and we're here at the Gladstone Theatre for opening night of Post Eden as part of the Ontario Scene Festival, and we're here to talk to director and writer Jordan Tannehill. I'm here with Jordan Tannehill, the writer and director of Post Eden at the Gladstone Theatre. Welcome, and thank you for taking the time to speak to us. Congratulations on a great opening night. And so tell us, for those of us who maybe haven't seen the show yet, what's Post Eden about?
Well, the piece began with my interviewing five families on this one particular street in Richmond Hill, which is a suburb of North Toronto. The street's called Neighbourly Lane, and I interviewed these families back in 2010, and from that I created a kind of composite script based on real-life anecdotes and verbatim interview transcripts and completely fictive writing of my own, and sort of wove this sort of magic realist tale about a day in the life of this one family on the street. And it's a film, live film, insofar as we shot basically a feature-length film in the actual homes of these families in Richmond Hill. The actors were then, like, they were cast, they wore sometimes the actual clothing of these individuals, the subjects of the interviews. And the film is completely silent, and it's projected in the theater behind the actors, and on stage they perform the sort of dialogue and inner monologues of these characters. So there's this kind of constant interplay between the sort of filmic world of the piece and the sort of live world. And what's on stage is in some ways the kind of subtextual world of what we see on screen.
You received a Governor General's Award. What was that like? I mean, you're a young man. I mean, obviously, you know, at the beginning of what appears to be a promising career. How does that feel at this stage?
Yeah, it was an incredible honor. I mean, especially when considering the strength of playwriting in Canada, and I guess I feel very fortunate to be given a platform to make my work happen upon. Now it feels like I have to fight a bit less hard to make. Challenging work happen. I think I have a bit more leeway to experiment now, which is great. And I realize that I'm fortunate. There's a lot of really great young artists who are cutting their teeth in this country. And so just to kind of make the most of the opportunity.
Be sure to check out Post Eden playing here at the Gladstone Theatre until May 9th as part of the Ontario Scene Festival. And hope to see you around this festival. Have a great night. Bright side, dark side,